along with Dick Enix.
Right.
And Dick, behind you, the most unusual vehicles and a very interesting club.
Right.
And you brought the whole club out here to the Flying Cruise Inn. Tell us about your club and what are these vehicles?
Well, these are just homemade vehicles, all that in your backyard or whatever quit running. Mostly Volkswagens. We have some V8s, then we have some custom that's Gull Wings and all are converted from factory conversion kits, or you can build them yourself. So this is one of the oldest Brothers of the Third Wheel, is the oldest tri-can organization in the world.
So they're tricycles?
Right, they're a trike. Yeah, they're called a trike. Mine's called a tri-car, and they're just called a trike, yeah.
And you're based where?
We got chapters in about every state. Ava, Missouri is the headquarters. Jim and Lady Slickler started it.
Do you have a website?
Yes, they have a website.
Yeah. You know what the...
okay. I have to look it up.
All right, that's all right.
Yeah.
Where are you... Where's your club based at right here?
Well, I belong to a couple of them. We got one out of Muncie, then one out of Indianapolis.
So your group here is from all over.
All over, yeah. We got them from Szechuan, Canada. We got them from Illinois. It's a little slow on account of the weather. And then the gas prices hurt them a little bit. We got some Illinois, all over. They're all over.
How many trikes did you bring to the Flying Cruise Inn today?
There's 14 here, I think. We lost two because they had brake problems, so they, for safety, went back home.
Well, Dick, we appreciate you. You organized this. Give me a call, and you told me you were coming. We appreciate all you did to help make the Flying Cruise Inn successful.
Okay, we'll be talking to you next year.
All right, thank you, Dick.
Yep.
Okay.